I sat down, I think I was up on the stage because they were resetting things, and Prince came and sat next to me and he said, "Such a good job. I'm going to do a concert for you guys tonight," which is really the last thing I wanted because I was really tired. And so was everybody that worked with me. We were just, I think it started about 2 a.m. and it was a fabulous concert. We were all dancing. And so I learned to dance from Prince and his dancers.